Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Friends, today we will see MCQ means multiple choice question of Indian Constitution. Friends, watch our complete video, like it, share it, comment on it. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Friends, so we will see Indian Constitution MCQ test series 3. Question number 101. Which article of the Constitution of India provides for cooperation between states? Answer is option number D, Article 263. Question number 102. The members of the Planning Commission have the status equal to that of? Answer is option number A, Central Cabinet Ministers. Question number 103. Which among the following is not created by the Constitution? Answer is option number A, Planning Commission. Question number 104. Chairman of the Planning Commission is the? Answer is option number C, Prime Minister. Question number 105. The Constitution of India is parliamentary because? Answer is option number D, the executive is responsible to the legislature. Question number 106. India is a republic in the sense that? Answer is option number A, it has an elected head of the state. Question number 107. Chairman of the Finance Commission is appointed by the? Answer is option number C, President. Question number 108. Planning Commission was formed by Government of India by a resolution in? Answer is option number A, 1950. Question number 109. Which of the following is not a feature of the Constitution of India? Answer is option number D, it is presidential. Question number 110. The word procedure established by law in the Constitution of India have been borrowed from? Answer is option number B, USA. Question number 111. The president of the Constituent Assembly was? Answer is option number B, Dr. Rajendra Prasad. Question number 112. India, that is Bharat, shall be a union of states. From which constitution was adopted the words union of states? Answer is option number D, Canada. Question number 113. The list dividing powers between union and states are given in the dash schedule. Answer is option number D, 7th schedule. Question number 114. The Indian Constitution is an? Answer is option number A, enacted one. Question number 115. Diarchy was introduced at the provincial level by the act of? Answer is option number B, 1919. Question number 116. Diarchy was introduced at the center by the act of? Answer is option number C, 1935. Question number 117. The objective resolution in the Constituent Assembly was moved by? Answer is option number C, Jawaharlal Nehru. Question number 118. The election to the Constituent Assembly was held in? Answer is option number B, July 1946. Question number 119. The Montagu James Fort reforms is known as? Answer is option number A, Government of India Act 1919. Question number 120. Government of India Act 1909 is known as? Answer is option number B, Minto Morley reforms. Question number 121. The objective resolution was adopted by the Constituent Assembly in? Answer is option number A, January 1947. Question number 122. The Constitution Drafting Committee constituted by the Constituent Assembly consisted of? Answer is option number C, 7 members. Question number 123. The Constitution of India consists of, answer is option number C, Article 395. Question number 124. The Constitution of India was adopted on, answer is option number A, 26 January 1950. Question number 125. Which among the following acts introduced the principle of election for the first time? Answer is option number B, Indian Council Act 1909. Question number 126. Directive principles of state policy are included in the articles. Answer is option number C, Article 36 to Article 51. Question number 127. The procedure for amending the constitution is in. Answer is option number A, Article 368. Question number 128. The concurrent list in the Constitution of India was adopted from. Answer is option number B, Australia. Question number 129. The directive principle of state policy in the Constitution of India was adopted from. Answer is option number A, Irish. Question number 130. The makers of the Constitution of India adopted the concept of judicial review from. Answer is option number C, US. Question number 131. The Indian federal system can be transformed into a unitary system under. Answer is option number D, Article 352. Question number 132. Fundamental rights are included in articles. Answer is option number B, Article 12 to Article 36. Question number 133. Untouchability Offence Act 1955 was renamed as the Protection of Civil Rights Act 1955 in. Answer is option number C, 1976. Question number 134. Right to property was omitted from part 3rd of the Constitution by the. Answer is option number B, 44th Amendment. Question number 135. The watchword of parliamentary government is. Answer is option number D, responsibility. Question number 136. Who presides over the joint session of the parliament? Answer is option number C, president. Question number 137. The position of the vice president of India resembles to the position of vice president of. Answer is option number B, USA. Question number 138. Who prepares the agenda in meeting of the Council of Ministers? Answer is option number B, Prime Minister. Question number 139. The Chairman of Council of States is elected by. Answer is option number C, members of both Houses of Parliament. Question number 140. Which of the following is not an objective of the directive principle of state policy? Answer is option number C, to establish a religious state. Question number 141. The head of the government under a parliamentary government enjoys. Answer is option number A, real power. Question number 142. The classification of government as unitary and federal is on the basis of. Answer is option number B, division of power. Question number 143. Majority provision of the Constitution of India can be amended by. Answer is option number A, the parliament. Question number 144. Community development program was launched on. Answer is option number B, 2nd October 1952. Question number 145. National Extension Service was launched on. Answer is option number A, 2nd October 1953. Question number 146. Political homogeneity is a feature of. Answer is option number B, parliamentary system. Question number 147. To organize village panchayat as unit of self government is an example of? Answer is option number C, Gandhian principle. Question number 148, the age of exercise franchise was reduced from 21 years to 18 years by? Answer is option number C, 61st amendment. Question number 149, the president of India can dissolve the house of people on the recommendation of the? Answer is option number D, council of ministers. Question number 150, motion suggesting that expenditure earmarked for particular ministry should be reduced is known as? Answer is option number B, cut motion. So friends, these are multiple choice questions of constitution with answer. Thank you.